Wie geht es euch? Geht es gut? Gut. Wir freuen uns wieder, hier zu sein. Truly, yes. Wir sind heute durch eure Stadt gefahren und dachten, es ist ein bisschen wie Seattle. Yes. Dann begann es zu regnen und es war genau so wie Seattle. So es fühlt sich gut an zu Hause zu sein. And with the rain, the thunder, and the light. All right, this is for someone who is in the front, but she might be representing a couple of you in the back. It's about love. It's about the ocean. It's not necessarily about loving the ocean. It's not necessarily about loving love. It's learning how to live on the ocean of love when you're in the middle of a hurricane and the waves are big and it doesn't seem like you're gonna get out of it. But you might. Don't jump ship. Don't become the man overboard. They may never find you. Say hello to Mr. Boom Gasper on the keyboard. From Hawaii. Camera gets plenty of attention. You can just all stop. Speaking of fellas, this here's a request from Mike McCready. I think due to the conditions and when which we arrived.
Hey!
My McCready! When did you figure out that you could play like that? When did your mom figure out that you could play like that?
It was after I took LSD. Don't do that, kid. And I saw Steve Ray Vaughan at the Gorge.
After you took LSD, you heard that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
But don't do that. Don't. I did it way too much. Don't do it.
Or only once. Only once, and then lots, and then 20,000 days of practice.
Yeah, 10 or 20 then.
But remember that information. Don't get it turned around. Don't do 20,000 hits of acid in 1 hour of practice. It won't turn out like that.
Very important.
If there are any Austrian journalists here tonight, please get that right for the paper. This song, Mike also wrote this, and I don't think any drugs were involved.
Fragile. Yeah.
bless you. We're just talking in the back how much we're enjoying ourselves tonight, and I think it all has to do with you, so thanks so much. I have to speak English if I'm gonna talk at all. Is that all right? I barely had a half a bottle of wine. You could hardly understand me even in English anyway. It doesn't matter. It just don't matter. But you know, there's 10,000 people on the floor alone, and everyone just seems to be doing so well and taking care of each other. It's a nice. And I'll give you a little insight. You know, this room, you know, let's say when you're doing a sound check and it's empty, it's, I would say it's probably the worst or second to worst sounding place that I've ever been in my whole life. And we had really looked forward to coming here, and we were looking forward to coming inside, and we were glad that we weren't out in the rain. And then we got in this building, and we were like, ah, fuck! And we have a sound man, and we have a sound crew. All these great people have been with us since just about day one and travel with us everywhere we go and set up all the speakers and make everything nice for us and for you. Thank you. But even our guy out front, I mean, I know he's really good, maybe one of the best, but I was like, that guy's fucked. We're all fucked. But here's the deal, and I'm not messing with you. Or fucking with you or whatever. I know there might be kids out there. Fuck that, it don't matter. Fuck me. But all seriousness, it's the fact that you are here and you filled up the place. That's what made it sound great. And with your participation and just, now it's one of the best nights, so thank you. Thank you. Another toast. Many people, I think it's a big toast. The portion of this show is brought to you by Barolo. No stains, no gain. Our uncle, someone we haven't bumped into in a little bit, but he's gonna be here in about a month. Uncle Neil Young. Come on down and you see him, tell him that his nephews said hello. And he'll know who you're talking about. And if he doesn't, he might not play this next one, so just to make sure you get to hear it this summer, I'm gonna do it for you.
I hit the city and I lost my friend.
seen the needle take another man. Oh, the dam is gone. I sing the song because I love the man. I know that some of you won't understand. Milk blood to keep from running out. I sing the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. Cause every junk is like a setting. Intimate little song. It's called Speed of Sound.
Time. high. The voice is in my head. Oh, voices. I got scratches all over my arms. Oh, one for each day since I fell apart. What I did, what I had to do, and if there was a reason, it was you. Oh, and footsteps in the cold, it was you.
Can you turn the lights on a little bit? I can't see. Are you coming tomorrow?
Oh, haunting.
catching on with me. All these changes taking place, I wish I'd seen a place that no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts they play, fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts they fade, fade away.
Song.
You've been so great from the front to the back. Just one more sing-along before we go. Just one more. Should I get an acoustic guitar for this? The 12 string? Mandolin, is there a mandolin? Oh, okay. All right, we'll just try it. We'll just try it like this. And thanks.
Yeah.
after all these miles and I like to think that we were, it hadn't been since 2007 since we played here. It seems like we had been here more recently than that. But just in case it takes a year or two, we'll keep playing if you'd like. And now, someone who we haven't talked about yet tonight, but and now he's gone from, you know, he's known for bass and being the glue, and yet he's made great records on his own. He's if you want somebody to join in and play on your records, you want him. It's just nice for us because he happens to be in the group. But at this moment, he's not on bass, he's on the guitar. Jeff Amon! And taking over the bass duties, he's way more funky than all of us. Mr. Stone Gossard! And this here's a request from this young man, but we would have played it anyway. Thanks for reminding us. This one's for Roma. Drinks anytime.
This is here.
I live in, for soon I will be gone. Oh, I will stand, arms outstretched, pretend I'm free to roam. Oh, I will make my way through one more day. Oh, oh, oh.
So kind. We love you. Thanks so much. You're so kind. Thanks very much. What a blast. Good night. Goodbye. There's a little dude right up front. The fact that there's like a little guy in front of all these, like a cool dude, but yeah, look, like he's young. Thanks for letting him come. Taking care of him, taking care of each other. That's what it's all about. Thank you. Thank you.